shelter. Chance to rest and check my gear. Pretty sure that's the passage Laren's contract mentioned. Shellwalkers use this passage regularly, and Laren wants their plating. I just need to wait them out at his camp. Might be a good idea to place some traps on the road first. Catch the convoy by surprise. Steady. I should rest up. Wait for the convoy. Convoy. It's here. Laren's contract said they'd set up traps along the passage. Might as well use them. There was only one Shellwalker with him. I should salvage what I can and leave the plane for Laren's crew. That's plenty of salvage for me. Thank you. To knock through this. They're trying to corner those Osirom.
Target that machine! I'll push up!
If it isn't the hero of the day. Sure, I'm glad you came by when you did.
Are you all Delvers?
We've been working No Man's Land for a while. I was hoping to get back to Barrenlight by the time they opened the gates, you know, after that embassy of theirs. Seeing as how we almost got minced to pieces just now, I'm guessing things didn't go so well.
You could say that.
It's not like No Man's Land was safe to begin with. But I didn't think I'd have to worry about the Sanak, the neutral territory. And now, they're riding machines!
If you were headed back to Barrenlight, why did you stop here?
We ran across some ruins nearby. Thought we'd take a gander, find some good salvage. But the place is full of weird red crystals. Can't get through the stuff. So we ended up making camp here. First thing tomorrow, though, we head straight to Barrenlight. Should probably send a message to our crew down at Jagged Deep about all this, too.
Jagged Deep?
It's a dig site by this big lake down south. Old world scrap everywhere. Can't miss it. And that's my cue. Here. Thanks for helping us out. Maybe I'll get into more trouble and see you around.
Well, let's hope not. You here.
Huntress! You're back!
I took down that shellwalker for you.
Vonda! Rendor! We got a pickup! Per our contract, here's your payment. This will definitely help me make some great armor.
But?
Well, I realized an armor made out of shellwalker plating's good. But with just a few minor additions, it could be so much better. If you'd be willing to take on a few more contracts. What do you say?
Tell me more about these contracts of yours.
I was thinking, scrapper jaws are powerful. I could use them to strengthen my armor. Crew spotted a pack of them not far from here, primed for salvage.
I guess I can give the contract a look.
Fantastic.
What else do you need for your armor?
Alarm antennas. Strong, supple. I could use them to make my armor more flexible. We picked out a herd of scroungers already.
I'll read through the contract. See what I can do.
Best of luck!
I should get going.
I'll be waiting for that salvage. I know I can make the perfect armor. I just need the right parts. This is it. This is what a windy little shore is.
The charger heard Laren's contract mentioned should be close by. Might want to look through the contract one more time. Make sure I didn't miss anything. There are the chargers. If I can take a few of them down, it should lure in the scrappers I'm looking for. There's another cauldron with override data on that one. One. Oh, relief. That should do it. Time to take these parts back to Larend. I must be close to the machine site Laren's contract mentioned. I should read it one more time, just in case. Scroungers, just like Laren said. I need their antennas. If I shoot them off without getting spotted, everything should go smoothly. Now to pick up some antennas. Just need one more of these. Take these antennas back to Larend when I get a chance.
Oh! Perfect timing, Huntress.
Got all the parts you wanted.
I see your reputation as a hunter is well earned. Here's your payment.
Looks like you've got everything you need to make your armor now.
Actually, our scouts spotted a fanghorn nearby. Spews fire like a blazing forge. If I had it, my armor could resist an inferno. What do you think?
I'll check the details later, see if I can track it down.
You won't regret it.
I should get
good luck finding. I promise, these are the last parts we'll need, Huntress. With this new salvage, I can finally start working on the armor.
I should take a quick look at Laren's contract. Read all the details. see machine tracks. Might be the Fanghorn I'm looking for.
Get riled up now!
Maybe I should find those Fanghorn tracks before I head out. There's a lot of different machine tracks here. I'm gonna need my focus to tell them apart. The Fanghorn tracks. The trail looks fresh, too. My focus should help me follow it. There you are. Let's see where you lead. Fanghorn that breathes fire. I think I found Laren's new friend. I'm gonna have to take it down. And it's gone. Let's try that again. Can just stay still for me, huh?
I'll catch you eventually!
Could use frost ammo against it. Lance horns. Ready? Go! Oh! ready to get those parts for Laren. There should be enough salvage for Laren's armor. Just have to take it down to his tank.
Aloy!
Here's that Fanghorn you wanted. Most of it, anyway.
Yes! This is it! This will make my armor truly stand out. Unless, maybe I can add,
It's about time you got started, isn't it?
You're right. Can't make the perfect armor if I never light the forge. Thank you, Aloy. Maybe you'll come back around when Karuth does. See me win that prize?
I can try.
So, you here to trade, my friend?
Okay. Azadam will make this go quick. Cyclops drones. I could reconnect it with the dome back in the base if I grab its data. Stay here. Gotta bring the drone down to grab its data. Maybe if I jump onto it?
Honoring. Instead, I'm here.
Going down.
An Osirn camp. What are they doing out here?
That would never work. Genius is at work here. I cannot afford any distractions. If you require salvage, you can... Oh! A hunter! Yes, good, good. I was hoping one would stop by. There's no time to waste,
Aloy.
That old boar, Karaf, is expecting me to merely make the best armor in the Forbidden West. But I, Honda, will give him a masterpiece. And you are going to help me make it. Of course you'll be compensated, though seeing me at work should be gratifying enough.
You're one of Karaf's people? So you're competing to make armor for him too. With the Tanakhth right next door?
Ha! They've got problems of their own to worry about. Besides, I'm not just making armor. I'm making a work of art, imbued with the majesty of ancient machines and wondrous relics, with the steadfastness of the gentle plow horn and the fury of the raging Ravager. So, where do you want to start?
You talked about using ancient relics for your armor?
Correct. But that dream has fizzled like a wet forge.
What do you mean?
I acquired scouting reports on this area dating back to the Red Raids. They told of ruins filled with treasure. But some of our younger recruits stole the scrolls and absconded to go after the relics. I want them found before they run away with my salvage.
I can try to track them down.
Give them a good thrashing for me while you're at it, will you?
You talked about using plowhorn parts for your armor?
I've been eyeing a herd not too far from here. If you can bring me the right parts, this armor will be as unwavering as they are.
I can try.
Oh, one more thing. Plowhorns sometimes leave a trail of flowers in their path. The Utaru infuse some kind of drink with them to soothe the mind. I'd like to try it, see if it inspires any ideas.
Right. I'll see what I can do. So you want your armor to wield a Ravager's fury? Sounds interesting.
I tracked down a pack of them near here. Shoot off one of their cannons, and I can make my armor just as deadly.
I'll, take a look. See what I can do.
Well, if you get to it, we'll pick it up when you're done.
You said you wanted ancient machine parts for your armor?
Ah, yes. There's entire graveyards of them nearby. Dreadful things. With some of their parts, I can make armor that will instill fear and disquiet in the enemy.
I'll, read up on the details.
Splendid! I look forward to your success.
I have to go.
Luck be with you.
Machine saw me.
data indicates you are near a cauldron. Accessing its core may provide you with additional machine overrides. I have marked its location in your focus.
Thanks, Gaia. There they are. How do I wonder what's one of those cannons. I'll need to shoot it off without killing the Ravager. Otherwise, I'll damage the goods.
I need to aim for that cannon.
I should get that cannon before I take off.
Clip that cannon. Made it intact.
I should grab that cannon and take it to the drop-off point the contract mentions. Let's see if I can get that Ravager cannon for Honda. Stuff for the stash. That should do it. I should let Honda know her crew can pick this up. Honda's contract mentioned the thieves she's looking for might have come down this way. A place to rest. Gotcha. These tracks should lead me to the thieves. Empty camp, but the gear looks awesome. Could be from the thieves I'm looking for. Let's see if my focus can pick up a trail. Something happened here. Change of direction. Why? Snap moss. Must have caught the thieves by surprise and chased them here. That's some bad luck. Guess I should recover Honda's scrolls then. Do I have any fire ammo on me? They mentioned ruins by a metal tower. Maybe I should get the relics back to Honda. Make sure no one else gets hurt. Must be spitting out hunter killers too. There's the metal tower. Honda's relics should be around here somewhere. Might be worth taking a look inside. See what I can find. Rush of air. There they are. I should take these back to Honda. Tell her what happened to her people.